Jeremiel is an archangel who, in 4 Ezra 4:36, explains to the souls of the righteous in the chambers of the underworld that they must remain there until God's predetermined time is fulfilled. This reflects a broader tradition about an angel with such a name who is responsible for the souls in Sheol.